I think we've got some serious tree cutting going on here.
We have got some serious tree cutting. What we've got here is we've got the 55cc petrol 20-inch chainsaw.
Right.
So what you get a nice carry case mm-hmm. with that, zipped up. You get a measuring jug, it's two strokes, you have to mix the oil and
right.
petrol. So
okay.
we get that to get you that. You get your little toolkit with you, which will get into all the bits of the engine there to put oil in, whatever you need.
Mm-hmm.
And let's just have a look at this. Now, this is Easy Start as well.
Right.
Which some people have seen chainsaws before. Very difficult to start. It's
yeah,
got Easy
pulling,
Start
pulling.
Technology, this. You're literally off there, on, a little bit of choke out there, start it, it'll start up really nice and easily,
mm-hmm.
and then you're away to work. As I say, we've got a 20-inch blade here with an Oregon chain on it. Now, Oregon chain on there is
well,
one of the top manufacturers
yeah.
of chainsaw chains.
Okay.
So you've got a lovely sharp chain on there. You've got this, which is safety. If you get kicked back, that will come back and it will everything will stop,
yeah.
everything will turn off.
Okay.
You've got two switches here for your you know, what you say, accelerator, you know, and that will get the chainsaw going. But always remember, I mean, please, you know, if you're thinking of buying this, make sure you've already got either already got all the safety equipment
yeah, yeah.
or you are going to buy the safety
right.
the safety equipment.
Yeah. Okay, now the BMC 20 inch Easy Start chainsaw, that's 100216. That's the code you need to quote. You've also got the BMC folding sawhorse for added safety, 100194.
If we come over here, we've got we have all the safety equipment that you would need to wear with a chainsaw, which it's not included in this, but I'm just here to show visually that if you are buying it, what you want to get out and buy yourself
very
as well
important.
is the helmet with visor.
Mm-hmm.
Ear defenders, gloves, and the chainsaw trousers, which I've got down here as well. And also you would want to wear good quality, sturdy leather boots with steel toe caps as well. So
yeah.
make sure you've got all that in the right hands with the right safety
yeah.
equipment and using them right. They come in very handy if you have trees in the garden. I know we tend to get sycamores that seed themselves all over the place
right.
and they are a real nightmare. So, you know, sometimes you want to take them down or just prune them. The chainsaw is the only way to go because you've got logs this size
yeah.
to take down. Again, you know, people are getting more and more wood burners now. If you've got a big garden, you live in the countryside, you want to get out there, you want to chop everything to the size, it will go into the wood burner,
yeah.
make your log piles, that kind
yourself.
Of thing. You
yeah.
can do all yourself. And once you've got the safety equipment on and you follow all the safety rules, it's actually quite a therapeutic job. It's quite nice
wow.
to get. If the guys out there who like to use the
yeah.
bigger machinery, something that makes a little bit of a noise, you know, this is a really good way. Therapy. I find it great, you know, if I am having to chop everything up into logs, you get the chainsaw out, you can use it. And this is a really good. I love the fact it's got easy start because you're not sitting there going...
about the chain brake.
Oh, yeah, it does. It has a brake on it as well, so
yeah.
the moment you stop,
uh-huh.
the chain doesn't keep on spinning.
Right.
So, boom, take your hand off and it breaks. So it's got the chain brake
right.
on it. That's another safety feature of this.
Yeah.
Again, you know, if you are doing anything, I can't sort of, you know, say it too much. Keep safe. Look what you're doing. Think first. Think where you are. Think where you're standing,
yeah.
you know, and stand safely. Do it. Have all your equipment on and make sure you work safely. They are beautiful machines, but I will say, again, we'll go through this. It's a 20-inch blade,
yeah.
Oregon chain,
mm-hmm.
55cc, two-stroke petrol engine, comes with the carry case, comes with the chain guard.
All the tools you need.
Comes with your bottle to make sure you're getting your right mix for your two-stroke engine and all the little tools that you need to
yeah.
go with it. So
brilliant.
A fantastic, fantastic little buy here.
An amazing value for money. You also, the stand is an extra, isn't it?
The stand is an extra as well.
Yeah.
It doesn't
okay.
come with it, but you can get it from us
yeah.
at Wolf, yeah.
Yeah, okay, now the BMC 20-inch Easy Start chainsaw, that's 100216, that's the code you need to quote. You've also got the BMC folding sawhorse for added safety, 100194. The number is 01623 425 875. Everything you could possibly need at an amazing value price.